Hey, what's up guys, it's Drexel. Today I'll be showing you two unboxings from Hype. The store name is Hype on Australia, but they got their website that ships to some other countries. It's hypedc.com. These shoes been sitting here in my room for a while, so let's get to opening it now. So I'm gonna show you the box first before we open it, how they package it. So they got the Hype DC name right there. That's the store with the receipt right here for the delivery, name, address, and everything. At the back, they have the hypedc.com. Thank you for shopping, that's their website. I don't know why, but the two shoe boxes came in different packages and in different times of the day. So it's cool though, not in one package, as long as both of them get in perfect condition with no scratches or everything on the box. That's cool though. I know I got one Asics and one Saucony, but I don't know which one of these ones of the two boxes which is which, so I'll just start with one and then see what's inside. You only use paper, so let's take it easy not to scratch the box on the inside. It's not really paper, it's something like plastic and shit. But it's thin as fuck, so I gotta take it slowly. Not to damage the box on the inside. So first I got the Asics Gel Lyte III, black, white, purple, and orange. So it's a box guys, just a regular Asics box with my size 8 right there. I hope it shows you. So first, so let's get to the shoes now. Man, I love this one, man. With the speckles on the midsole, mesh with suede on the upper, on the body. Gel Lyte III right here. Asics on the back. With the split tongue for easier way to wear it. The laces, man, black laces. With the tag right here on the left shoe. Man, I'll show you an on-foot video for this one later. There's no extra laces, so that's it. Let's go to the second box. Alright, so here's the second box. So I'm pretty sure this is the Saucony that I got. I don't know where to start opening this one. I gotta get slowly though. Alright guys, so I finally found a way to open it. I had a hard time though, so I gotta skip it for you. So rubbish. Saucony box right there. The Saucony logo right there. Saucony logo everywhere. Size 8. Shadow OG. The colors are cream and navy. Size 8, man, that's my size. Cool. This is my first pair of Saucony and also the Asics. First pair. I love this pair of bag right there. Color brown. I like it, man, just simple. I ain't got a cream colored shoe yet, so this is the first one. And it's pretty sick, man. Stop on the shadow on the tongue. It's pretty buff. So stop on the back. The midsole. I'm just falling in love with runners right now, man. My thing. So on the left foot, we got an extra pair of laces right here. No tag in the shoe yet, so that's pretty much for it. I'm gonna show you on foot videos of both shoes right now, so let's get to it. So before I show you the on foot of the both pairs, I just wanna shout out to Dizzy, man. Keeping it fresh, keep it 100 with me. Dizzy, that t-shirt, Dizzy snapback, with the Dizzy all black jumpsuit, man. I also use them for work. So, thanks to Dizzy, man, keeping me fresh. So alright guys, I hope you liked the video. Please like, comment, subscribe, share to Facebook or everywhere, man. And thanks, man. Hoping to see you next video. And shout out to Drake, man. That new album, if you're reading this, it's too late. It's sick, man. Especially the Madonna, Kill the Beat and the Flow. 10 bands, Know Yourself, 6 Man, 6 God. Give it a listen, bro. See you in the next video, guys. Peace. Bad bitches is the only